dragons, I can handle them. But there's talk
of
dragons.
I hate the pompous red guard who wanders around white.
What's your business here?
If you mention the cloud district one more time, then I'm going to get one of the vegetables from his farm and brand them up his.
I breathe now in royal.
Up on a rant again, wasn't I?
I know your family's not now. But we can't afford it.
It took me weeks to find that thief's den. I can't stop.
Those green apples you sold me the other day.
So they all want to go, aren't they?
I will see some ancient artifacts.
Sounds like my kind of adventure. I'm sure you could charge double. Oh, I'm a little worried about it.
The Jarl finally agreed to send you back to Riverwood.
Yes, Housecarl. We need immediately.
You know, the difference between a man and a woman?
I'll be here to stir up any trouble.
Yes? Yes?
Is it just me, or does it sound a little inappropriate when the guards tell people to stop lollygagging? Thank you.
do you want, Cat? Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Yes, good to see you. Finally someone useful is around. You've proven reliable. The cut they were giving me was good at first, but no good. Execute every last bandit. Spare no one.
Thank you. something to say? Uh-oh. I hope that wasn't valuable. You should have seen your face. Yes. Let me guess. How about you take me instead? Damn it. That came out wrong. Time to move, I guess. why people worship the gods. What have they ever done for us mere mortals? Nothing. I prayed for money, free booze, and more free booze, and did I get it? No. Instead, I got a hangover and a huge hole in my pocket where my money used to be. it. Yippee! I love holding people's junk. I wonder what would happen if Khajit and an Agonian had a baby. That would be one ugly baby. Yes, yippee, I love holding people's junk. Thank you. glad that's sorted. I've been told that I have one of the nicest voices in Skyrim, or even Tamriel for that matter. I must say I am inclined to agree. Fine, but don't take advantage of me. At least not in that way. I'm glad that's sorted. Did you once? Oops, I dropped something. Just kidding. Okay.